Hey, what's happening to you guys? Piracy, and welcome back to another video. Today, I want to give you guys my thoughts and opinion on the new anime game, a new anime mobile game that's gonna be coming out very soon. Not very soon. I said very soon, but I actually don't know when it's supposed to come out. But it is My Hero Academia, the strongest one. Now, this was uploaded on PS360 HD2's channel, so shout out to the guy. But the gameplay honestly looks pretty impressive. And this is a mobile game, by the way. Like, I know this game looks like something that could probably pop up on the Nintendo Switch, which I wouldn't be surprised if later on down the line they decide to port this thing to the Nintendo Switch. But for the most part, this looks pretty impressive. Now, I'm looking at the gameplay because I have the gameplay playing up here. I see that some of the key mappings, they have key mappings with Q, W, E and stuff like that, so I don't know if this gameplay in particular is being played on the PC, because this isn't the first time we've seen a kind of mobile game being able to kind of have two variations, so a PC version and an iOS version. There's another game by the name of Genshin Impact. Look it up, it's a very visually impressive game as well. And I think it's made by the company MiHoHo. I don't know. And you know, this game, it also has two variations, one that you can play on PC and one that you can play on the iOS. So this game seems to be on a similar way where you can actually have two versions of it, the mobile version and the PC version. But I believe that this game primarily is supposed to be a mobile game. Now, I'm only saying this because if you look at just the inputs, you have the W, you have the E, you have the Q, and you have the R. These are keyboards mapping. So this game might be also be coming out on the PC. I don't know. I haven't heard anything so far. All I know is that this game is so far only going to be on mobile. So I'm just going to stick on the mobile side of things. So anyways, it looks pretty impressive. It really shows you the evolution of mobile games and just how far things have come since then. Just remember back 5 years ago, people would not even consider playing their games on mobile. You have to be console or nothing, or PC. But with the Japanese market and how kind of mobile that these guys are, they don't have time to sit in one place to play the games like the way we have on the western side. Mobile games and obviously the Nintendo Switch are extremely popular over there, so I can see why the investment to up the visuals, to up the gameplay and just to up the overall performance of mobile games is such a huge thing for the Japanese market. And also, that's why we've seen a lot more of the anime IPs like Naruto, Dragon Ball, and One Piece all been announced to be mobile games. Because there was another Naruto game in the past that was announced that was supposed to come out, but it ended up just being a mobile game. But I don't know. Overall, I'm very impressed with this My Hero Academia, the strongest one. I think it looks pretty impressive. The only thing I'm thinking about now, and the only thing that actually matters, because I don't care how visually impressive it is or how amazing the gameplay is going to be, the most important thing is that, is this going to be a free-to-play game or is this going to be a pay-to-win game? The gacha system is what I'm really concerned with, because if the gacha system is very pay-to-win, I'm just going to leave it. I'm not going to really touch it. Like, it may look cool, but I can't play a game where I feel like I have to pay just to be able to feel like I'm accomplishing something. But if it's free to play, I'll play it. I'll give you guys my thoughts and opinion about my website, omnigeekempire.com. But for the most part, I just want to give you guys my thoughts and opinion on the gameplay. Pretty impressive. But yeah, that's it for me. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Like, it literally looks like an actual Nintendo Switch level quality game. So I wouldn't be surprised in later on, you'll see it be ported to the Nintendo Switch. If it is something in the lines of there's a PC version and there's the mobile version. But anyways, I'm Paris, and I'll catch you guys next time.